Okay, is that it, fellas?
No, I'm gonna do say a couple of words.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, I'm Tony James. This is my friend Sean. He found me, he saw me, and he decided that what we do, you might get some interest and some pleasure out of it. School hardcore party guy that learned how to share the joy. And by sharing this joy, what I mean is I create situations where people can not only have fun, but they can empower themselves to share the wealth. Because this is America. Land the free, home of the brave, home of the almighty dollar.
If I can have my dancers come up, we want to demonstrate dancing. Because this is about nurturing the dance. And not only is dancing good exercise, it's good, clean, wholesome fun. Just tell me. Music. Above the questions, you have passed my test. Happy people. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Keeps the world turning. Oh, yeah. Turning. Y'all remember back in the old days when we used to go out and just party till the sun came up? You didn't have to know nobody. You know, y'all didn't even have to talk. But in the process, most of us got to know each other because a lot of y'all, I've been partying with y'all since 1970.
You know, I'm going to take you on a trip through my life about the things that I do to create situations that are about fun and about money. And I get by with the help of my friends. First friend I want to introduce you to is my friend Johnny Campbell.
Real pleasure.
He's from Chicago.
Real pleasure.
You want to mess with people, you want to deal with people that are real, that have seen all the sides of life and have made a decision to enjoy life's pleasures and the finer things in life. I've got my friend Trish.
Hey!
Trish moved here from Milwaukee.
Milwaukee,
Wisconsin. And she's just, you know, if you want to have ladies around, you want classy ladies that have a sense of style, a sense of grace.
Lights out, sucker punch, psyched out, cause love.
And then also enjoy my story.
I agree that she does have that.
And this is true.
And one of the other things that I really love and why I'm so happy about the dance that I'm getting ready to demonstrate is that, let me tell you what Chicago style stepping has done for me. One, it's brought music back in my life. When you go out dancing, you have some fun. So if I could have my dancers coming up, Drew, Randall, Doc, Johnny, let's give them a little bit of what Chicago style stepping, first of all, looks like. And then we're going to show you what excited me about this dance.
Hit your love and never next in the sand.
See how cool I am now.
So I'm digging till I end up in Japan now.
And then I want to introduce you to my friend Yvonne. You know, if you're going to spend time around people, you want to spend time with people that are real.
That's what you got, something on the back screen, baby.
That know what they're about. Sometimes we get hung up on the superficial things and we forget about what's real.
100.
Oh, right. Go ahead today.
Go ahead. That's that Hall of Fame booty, right there.
It was all on the back of the
Reality.
Then Then I want to introduce you to my friend, Johnny Hatcher. Now, this is just a special man.
Hold up.
Or should we say one at a time?
Then he's one of a kind.
One at a time.
This Pride and Joy St. Louis. Pride and Joy.
What I'm still.
Hey, Mr. John.
This is a man that
don't
played.
Don't be lying on me.
He played Negro League baseball.
I don't pose to be. I dated Harriet Tubman. No, you didn't.
Come on in.
Hey. Harriet Tubman. Get these jewels out of
here. Oh. Let me get out of the way.
Hey.
I believe he's 1,000 years old.
Hey. Well, my name's John Ashley.
Kind of like pimp
daddy. Stable right here.
Kind of pimp daddy.
126 years old player. Y'all better ask somebody. You see, I got rid of those dudes, didn't you?
He's crossed ocean time to be with us.
But he's still alive, so.
Oh, holy man.
Came out the
spot. Oh, baby. Huh?
But he's a special man.
Eat your heart out, California. Huh? This is St. Louis, Missouri. We show everything we do. Are you listening? Show me. Are you listening?
Yeah. But he's still alive.
And I appreciate special people, Johnny.
Thank you, Dr. Frankenstein. For allowing me, I am not worthy.
No, you're most worthy.
I went to the Social Security office to get a Social Security card. They said I needed a death certificate. I'm out of here.
Chicago-style stepping is all about in St. Louis. So hope to see you soon. Bye.
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 It's called a Cupid Shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old.
Here we go.
We gonna show you how it goes.
To the right, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
Now kick, now kick, now kick, now kick, now walk it by yourself.
Now walk it by yourself.